problem in today's society. Over 35 million men have experienced hair loss, and at the age of 35, over two-thirds of men will experience some sort of hair loss.
Studies have shown that men that have hair have more confidence.
Did you see something?
No.
What's up,
hey,
ladies?
Nick.
Hey.
Hey.
Dude, nice hair, bro. You growing that out?
You want this
top, man? That's the kind of hair I like. That's beautiful. That's a good-looking man right there.
Men without hair are more prone to sunburn, which could lead to cancer.
Hey, were you invited to that party?
No.
It's a hair-only party. Sorry, buddy.
Boom.
What's up, Baldy?
What's up, buddy?
What's up, Baldy?
Yeah.
Is
that it?
My name is Christian, and I'm part of Locks of Love. And Locks of Love is a nonprofit organization that takes your hair donations and we turn it into wigs and donate it to people without hair or people who've been affected with chemotherapy who just can't grow hair anymore.
Hi, my name is Nick Cole, and Locks of Love really helped me. It helped me get my confidence back and, more importantly, grow my hair back.
So all you need to do when you get your hair cut is tell the barber specifically to get your hair donated to Locks of Love, and they'll just do the rest.
Yeah, you get invited to the Angelica party?
No.
Probably because you got a Mr. Clean head.